Hadith 42, the forgiveness of Allah. عن أنس رضي الله عنه قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول قال الله تعالى يا ابن آدم إنك ما دعوتني ورجوتني غفرت لك على ما كان منك ولا أبالي يا ابن آدم لو بلغت ذنوبك عنان السماء ثم استغفرتني غفرت لك يا ابن آدم إنك لو أتيتني بقراب الأرض خطايا ثم لقيتني لا تشرك بي شيئا لأتيتك بقرابها مغفرة رواه الترمذي Anas ibn Malik, may Allah be pleased with him, narrates, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, Allah the Exalted said, Son of Adam, so long as you call upon me and hope for me, I will forgive you and I shall not mind. Son of Adam, if your sins were to reach the height of the cloud, but you ask me for forgiveness, I would forgive you. Son of Adam, were you to come to me with a volume of sins equivalent to the whole earth, but you meet me not associating anything in my worship, I will come to you with the volume of the earth in forgiveness. Reported by Tirmidhi.